Okay, right back to like that part of life, fast times at Ridgemont High and all happiness and oh my gosh, what happens when you smash two atoms together? Looks like dun 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 dun. Mad and angry. I have an idea though. I have an idea on this one that we can hum, like no, not hum. I was thinking singing or some kind of song resonance to the actual atoms of, the cataclysmic destructioners, just even to change the actual frequency component that is just, hanging out there and driving with the old uranium and plutonium. You want to drop those words? Yeah, let's try to maybe sing to them in another wave, and maybe we can change. Yeah, ooh, too bad for the smoking. Yeah, maybe we can change their delivery structure. You know what I'm saying? And like, there you are. This is a diamond. This is a synth diamond. This is that. This, and it changes the color. It changes the tone just a little bit, just by this different energy with the crystal zap. So it's possible. Why the heck not? I'm looking at all those missiles line up in a row, and we're sitting there going, wondrous, wondrous. We have been delivered into. Numbers and the weight. And this one's timed when, and this other one is timed at another when, and this one is timed at another when. Oh my gosh. Wonderful militaire. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, mummy daddy. Thank you very much. And generational construction of socialization. Because socialization up to this point in time has just led us astray down right into a nuclear alley. Now, if we can. Find the right song. Does anybody know that? Do you know the tune? I play around with that, man, 'cause we kind of, I don't know. You want to say we?